So Frank, how long have you done this job?
3 years in the old building on that big pipe organ, and
that was
the
like
rest
one of the
them
world's
here.
Biggest organs or something. Yeah, it was huge, right?
I mean, 19 years I think total now this season. That was the largest pipe organ ever built in the world and the loudest. When this building was built, they couldn't bring that organ over here. So it was a big decision on what to do. Should they buy something that was like modern and contemporary and funky, which was not kind of the tradition of the old building, or try to get something that sounded similar to the old building? So the Allen Organ Company in Pennsylvania, they build these type of instruments that sound like pipe organ. You can't play too much contemporary stuff on it, but it's not meant for that.
Right.
It's meant to just kind of shake the building more.
You have the headset on, and who are you talking to, and what are they telling you to do, and what are you telling them?
Well, the headset is used because there's a producer, Tom, for the entire evening's games.
Okay, let me see the start of that fight. Besides Brian on red.
And it's his job. There's like five conversations going on in that headset all night long. He's talking to the scoreboard people. He's talking to Gene, the announcer, when he's supposed to do things. He also tells Matt on the CDs, you're next, pump them up. He'll say, Frank, you got the next drop. So we're listening to all this at one time. So I take my cues from him.
When you look back on 19 years of games here, are there any that stand out from an organ perspective, from a musician perspective?
No, not from the organ, but the only one that stands out in the Gulf War in the old building, I still have it ringing in my ears. I mean, that was just phenomenal, just phenomenal. This, Wayne Mesmer used to sing in the old building, and he's standing about as close to me as you are, couldn't hear a word. I mean, that was the best.